When the world becomes digital, it runs on semiconductors and almost every aspect of human life depends on these chips. Almost 80% of these chips are currently manufactured in Asia, with Taiwan's TSMC and South Korea's Samsung being the dominant players. Intel is now planning to invest $20 billion to set up chip fabrication plants in America and Europe, with an aim to become a major supplier.